A young couple have lost almost all their belongings after a suspicious fire ripped through the front of their Cannington home. The arson squad is investigating.
Jordan Dickinson sees what's left of his family home for the first time after a fire broke out on the veranda and quickly spread. The blaze started just before 8 o'clock last night. The lounge room has been burnt, the bedroom destroyed. The cot their three-week-old baby girl Michaela sleeps in, filled with ash.
Pretty much everything in here and in there is everything that we own. Yeah.
Luckily, Jordan and his fiancée Sonia, who are renting the property, weren't home at the time. They believe the blaze was deliberately lit. They're not sure of the offender's motives.
It's just wrong. They could have killed my family, could have killed my baby.
The couple are not insured, but found underneath all the rubble, precious memories, a photo album still intact. The arson squad is investigating. Essie Deeves, 10 News.